Alrighty, it's a big day today at the McLarry's house. We are doing our shingles, and lucky me, I have to work tonight, so I don't have to be here for the whole thing. Listen. Okay, every job I've done before, I apologize. This sucks so much. Yeah. Yeah. That's my dad. That's my dad.
That's my brother. That's my brother. Notice how he's carried one in the time it took dad to carry three?
I did two.
The sweat is literally dripping off of my face.
Lift with your knees.
No, man, arms only.
You're supposed to be wearing your mask.
This is our house. We don't need to do a damn thing.
Yo, Derek, your drink's got some shingles in it. I hope you're okay with that.
I'm a big boy now. Is that what you wanted me to say?
Sure.
Okay, what did you want me to say?
Sure.
What did you want me to say?
I don't know, something in the camera.
Oh.
Like, this is really heavy.
This is really heavy, though.
Just in case if you were wondering why we were doing our shingles.
Shingles aren't supposed to look like this, and the east trough is definitely not supposed to look like that.
So, yeah, that's why.
Ooh.
I want this one. This one's mine.
Hey, look, there's my grandpa. Looking like your typical senior tourist. He's got the straw hat on with the plaid. He's just missing the camera.
It is way too hot to be working in this kind of temperature.
That was warm.
Zach.
What?
Zach. We did it. This part of the roof is done.
Bam, we just have to do the garage now.
Yeah?
Get up. Yeah, we got a roof to work.
It is 7:30 and it is already hot out here.
Ugh,
it's gonna be a long day. We're almost done. It's just this section to do.
We'll be right back.
Hey, Steve.
Yeah.
What's going on, man? Are you, like, hot or something?
It's just sweat dripping, don't worry
about
it.
It's just sweat dripping from the towel, okay.
Thanks.
What?
Yay!
You just have to do the cap, the ridge cap, the top part.
Where's the box for nails?
We're almost done. It's the last leg of the journey. Come on, Steven. You can do it. Do it. Nail the last one, Dad. Yay! We're done.
That was the longest 3 days ever.
All right, everybody. That's it. The roof is done. It took 3 dog days. It's super hot. And with the heat, with the water, and this. And, yeah. That's the end of the video. Please like, subscribe, and share with your friends. And I will see you next week with another vlog or skit, or whatever it is I do next. Bye!